Right? Not a part of my agenda, but always a pleasure, absolutely. Convertibles are of three types. FCD, PCD, NCD. I'll invest max 5 minutes. We'll take a tea break after I finish it. Because I'd like to introduce so that sir can come and ask any queries if he wants. FCD is fully convertible, which my colleague was going on saying, CC, right, compulsorily convertible. Partly convertible debenture basically means some part of your money is converted to equity. Some of part of your money continues to remain as debt. Very, right, thanks for your question. I'm sure you have something up your sleeve, right, which you don't need to share with me. Please note an FCD, right, domestic funding, yes. You can get nominal, right. And please note, here there's very, very important thing now. On conversion of FCDs, you need to have a chartered accountant certificate which says the valuation is in order. Evaluation is in order, a chartered accountant certification. That is absolutely needed. Don't ask me why RBI is insisting on it. It has now come into play. Valuation, okay? Please note, PCD is partly convertible debenture. NCD stands for non-convertible debenture. Sir, if NCD is a non-convertible debenture, how do we include it under convertible? It's non-convertible. So how do we, food for thought, non-convertible, how can we include it under convertible? I'm looking at some colleagues, and I deliberately am doing it because I've been very good in responses. NCD, how can, right, NCD, how can you call it as a convertible? Because it is non. Dekho, ab milko answer dijiye. Abhi tak you all asked, I answered. No, I am asking one question. Milko bataiye. 2 minutes. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your question. I could add some more value. Not very popular in India, but it is being done. I am not saying it is not being done. It's being done. Sir, NCD structure is non-convertible. But why we included Mr. Krishna under convertibles is, along with NCD, you always have warrants. NCD structure always comes with warrants. Already, the moment I said it, some of my colleagues are smiling. Thank you. Warrant. A warrant gives the right but not the obligation to get shares. NCD non-convertible. But along with NCD, these guys structure products. They will attach a warrant and give it. Can I, with your permission, just 2 minutes, sir, my friend Arun. NCD. Ek NCD ke saath warrant free. What, thank you. What gives you the right to convert? Not NCD. Warrant. Warrants you can use for conversion. And please note, if you are not interested in the equity part, retain NCDs, sell off warrants. You are not interested in the debt part, you are interested in the equity part, buy warrants. And for those colleagues who are looking at international, right, abroad, India mein utna nahi hai, abroad warrants are very frequently traded, very frequently, it's a derivative instrument, very frequently traded. India mein this structure, right, as I said, but out of sheer respect for Mr. Ashish, I explained this. This structure is not very, very prevalent because now they started looking back into an FCCB, but you can have an NCD plus warrant structure, right? NCD goes to anybody who wants to hold a debt instrument. You get both, you sell up this to somebody else, right, who wants to have equity shares. This is where it is also known as, a very crude way of putting it, sir, but since we are using a lot of jargon, an ELN. ELN, no problem, sir. Equity linked note. An ELN stands for equity linked note. NCD is non-convertible. What makes it convertible, dear colleagues, is warrants, which is attached with NCDs. We'll take a break. When you come back, I have one last thing remaining here, and then I want to get into financial feasibility, NPV, IRR, and some more discussions. Please break for tea. Come back.